What's up, people? I'm Moses AKD with my stage name Molexi. I got the name Molexi from my childhood when I was when I began singing, and I was called Molex then, but later we had to add Molexi because the meaning of Molexi is excellent spirit. And then they used to call me Excellent Boy. Music is something that is a part of me. There's something inside me that always connects with music, and this thing makes me inspired to like sing music, do music, be around music all the time. I love listening to music. And moreover, when I was small, people like Akon really inspired me. I was, you know, my people around me always loved me singing Akon. They said, you sound like Akon, we love your voice. And all the time I like thrilling them. I like, you know, entertaining them. And those things really made me really get excited about music and love music. And when I got into secondary school, I started doing rap with my guys. And later in 2004, I changed to R&B singing. And my mentor was Akon. Akon was the one who inspired me. And since then, I've been doing jams. Right now, I want to give now some lines of the song and just relax and enjoy the song. Come on. Ah, no. I say now, so we go, they go. Alright, that's it, man. You need to just go get this music and feel this jam, man. It's something you're gonna like. It's inspiring. It has lyrics where you go raise your morale. You know what I talk about now? Classic thing like that. So I beg, go out there, support Molexi, your boy, support my music. It's something I know you're gonna be proud of. You never give up because you're gonna meet a lot of obstacles. It's just about obstacles, obstacles, and obstacles. But the more you keep beating these obstacles, then you're getting there. No matter of time, you're gonna achieve that thing that you're looking for. But you just have to be consistent and you gotta be focused. Don't kill your dream. Live your dream. When you wake up in the morning, go down your knees, do some praying. Praying to God for His blessings. Have some faith and believing that one day is gonna be okay. Though there be some delays, patience will see you through it. Nobody holds the key to your destiny. You'll be the man where go through your destiny. Whether you succeed or you fail, it all depends on you. Now say the B.O., man. Not too much. Poco. And this is Over and Out. Love you guys.